What does matter is length times diameter plus weight over girth divided by angle of the tip squared, okay? When we are talking about penis size, we can't just use a tape measure. We need a scale and a protractor as well. Let's look at it on the graph here. Follow along with me on your study sheets, kids.